savages. Money main in the thing of a T and playing no games. Started already know my name when I speak NCC flame. Got my YouTube popping, man. Like, subscribing, everything in between. You already know money, man.
Money, man.
You already know my savage.
We back with another bill, but I'm telling y'all right now, but look, I was trying to make that two-way three-level scorer like I did on 2K20, bro, but I couldn't do it. I went from small forward, I went from center small forward to shooting guard to point guard, but I'm telling y'all, but I spent at least 2 hours trying to find that bill, but I couldn't make that bill. But I'm telling y'all, I think I found something a little bit better. You know what I'm saying? I done did the impossible again, bro. I did it last year. I'm about to do it again, bro. I got a perimeter lockdown four archetype perimeter lockdown bill. And you're going to say, money, man, how you get a four archetype perimeter lockdown build? Hey, my savage, come on out. Let me show you how I do it. But now, before I get into it, but y'all already know what you need to do. Like, subscribe, and share, cause I'm telling y'all. 2K21 here, and we ready to ball. But this bill right here, I think I'm gonna make this perimeter lockdown for my PS5 bill. You know what I'm saying? Even though I'm gonna have it on the PS4 current gen too, but the next gen, bro, PS5, they probably did perimeter lockdown right here. If I can make them the same way, or cause I'm thinking the 2K on PS5 gonna have a different my player build, but I'm gonna figure it out. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna figure out how to make this build right here, this four archetype build right here. Cause I'm telling y'all, but late skill breakdown, but it's shooting and a playmaking skill breakdown. Now I'm telling you right now, this it skill breakdown gives me the most badges that I found. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if anybody else made the bill like that, but from what I done found, this give me the most and best badges, the best attributes, what we can use for a perimeter lockdown for archetype bill. Physical profile, you can pick whatever physical profile you want. You can pick the one with just the speed with no vertical, but you can pick the one with the speed and the vertical if you want to. It depends, all depends on your play style. You know what I'm saying? But when I get to the wingspan, the height and the wingspan, please, please pay attention, bro. Y'all gotta pay close attention. Don't be a Skip Bayless and skip the ads and skip right to the end. You know what I'm saying? Don't do that, bro. Pay attention, because y'all already know I like to finesse and get more badges in more places than you wouldn't usually do. You know what I'm saying? So finishing, everything maxed out except for the standard dunk and the post hook. Shooting, everything maxed out. We need all those badges. Playmaking, everything maxed out except for the post move. Defense, perimeter D, lateral quickness, still maxed out. Whatever else you got left, put it on defensive rebounding. As you see, I took one off of the defensive rebounding and I put it on the finishing, then because I'm going to end up with four finishing badges. Y'all see I took some off that post fade too, but I'm going to end up with four finishing badges. Whatever, you only need like two or three on the finishing to get four, and then put the rest back on post fade. You see what I'm saying? That's how I balanced it out. So we got four finishing badges, 20 shooting badges, 10 playmaking badges, and 16 defensive badges. A four archetype perimeter lockdown build. And the reason why I say four archetype, because they're finishing, bro. They're finishing, driving dunk, go to a 70, driving layup on the 77. Like, come on now. They could have gave me a little bit more finishing badges, but it's a four archetype build, bro. Now, the height and the wingspan. You can make this build up to 6'7". You can, at point guard, yes, at point guard, you can make a perimeter lockdown up to 6'7" and keep all those badges you just seen. 20 shooting badges and on a perimeter lockdown bill with 10 playmaking badges and 16 defensive badges. You can make them at 6'7". But as you can see, your ball handling and your shooting will go down. Now, you can make them at 6'3". If you make them at 6'3", it's all on the wingspan to determine if you get a perimeter lockdown. I put the weight on 175. Now, if you make them at 6'3", your wingspan has to be at 83.1. You have to put your wingspan on an 83.1. You can max it out if you want to, but to reduce losing any more attributes on your shooting, you put it on 83.1. That's the minimum you can go to get a perimeter lockdown at 6'3". Plus you get a boost on your perimeter D, your lateral quickness, and your steal, your block, and all them defensive attributes. You can pick whatever tackle badge you want, but I'm just showing y'all, I'm about to go through all of them and show y'all what you can do to get a perimeter lockdown at 6'3", 6'2", and 6'1". I'm going down because me, I like to be able to dribble. If I can't dribble with my point guard or shooting guard build, what's the point of having a guard if you cannot dribble? You know what I'm saying? 6'2", if you make this build 6'2", if you want to make the build 6'2", as you see, your ball handler go up plus 2. You got to make the wingspan at 82.1. 6'2", wingspan 82.1 to get a perimeter lockdown for archetype build. If you notice, if you look at your 3-point, every build, every height right here, every wingspan from 6'3 down, your wing, your 3-point has to be on a 77. Now if you go up 6'4, 6'5, it'll still be on the 80. So you got to play with the wingspan to get your 3-point on the 77 to get a perimeter lockdown build. You know what I'm saying? But me personally, I wanted to make mine 6'1. If you make them 6'1, you got to put his wingspan on 81.1. Because if you didn't see it, the ball handling was on an 80. When I bring his wingspan up, it go to a 79. Like I said, I want to be able to dribble with my build. But you can make them taller if you want to. It's all your opinion. It's all your build. It's all your control. It's all on your game. You know what I'm saying? You do not have to make your build 6'1". I just like my build to be able to dribble. And with a 79 ball handling and with the plus 5, plus 4, whatever they going to give me when I upgrade my player to a 99, then there you go. You see what I'm saying? Same thing with the 3-point in the mid-range. We get 4 finishing badges. Fancy footwork, consistent finisher, contact finisher, giant slayer, relentless finisher, slithery finisher. You can get all those badges. But I'm going to tell you right now, wet perimeter lockdown build, you know they got 20 shooting badges, bro. 20 shooting badges. They can go to Hall of Fame. Green Machine, Hot Zone Hunter, Ranger Stunner, Volume Shooter, the Difficult Shot, Kidney Shoot, Clutch Shooter, Corner Specialist, Dead Eye. Like I said on my other videos, all my shooting badges, all the badge layout gonna be the same. But like I said before, you do not have to copy my badge layout. You pick whatever badge you want and stack them however you want. This is just my opinion. If I make this build, these are all the badges I would shoot. And I'm telling ya, a full archetype perimeter lockdown build where you can make them up to 6'7". Ridiculous. 10 playmaker badges. Handle for day, quick first step, space creator, unpluggable, tight handle, stop and go, dimer, anchor breaker, bailout, floor general, needle threader. You can get all those badges. But the bread and butter of this bill, like I said, with them 4 archetype, but you mainly, you know what I'm saying, you get the most badges on defense and shooting because that's the skill breakdown we picked. But defensive badges, clamps, intimidator, pick dodger, pickpocket, interceptor, lightning reflexes, tireless defender. You can get defensive leader. You can get chase down orders if you want to. Trapper. You can get that badge too if you want to. But my savages, I did the impossible. A 4 archetype perimeter lockdown build. My savage, stop playing with me.
Money main in the thing of a T and plan no gang. Shot, I already know my name when I speak NCC flame. Got my YouTube poppin', man. Like, subscribing, everything in between. You already know. Money main. You already know.